Would you like to transform an ordinary logo or text into a creative one? Today, we'll share how to create high-quality fonts using Styler software. Click the link down below. In this video, we'll demonstrate how logo effect can be better applied in web design. Let's all follow my lead and start experimenting together. First, we'll import a flat Coca-Cola logo. To better suit the subsequent scene applications, we'll transform the flat logo into a liquid 3D style. Let's make the logo dynamic, more in line with the taste of Coca-Cola. Click Image to Image. Click Autoprompt. It can automatically provide accurate text prompts. We'll click on the style library, where there are many styles for us to choose from. But today, I'll use Create a Style to create the logo in the style I want. To better match the texture of Coca-Cola, import an image of Coca-Cola liquid generated through Stable Diffusion 3 as the style. Here, we can adjust the structure and style controls based on the uploaded style image and the image on the canvas for reference. I want to make the font more like a liquid effect without losing its form, so I'll adjust the style control to 1 and lower the structure control by 0.2 compared to the style intensity. Click Stylerize. The liquid, dynamic images I want, all 4 of them fit. We'll choose one of them and click Place on Canvas. This way, we've easily completed the transformation of the logo effect. Next, I will apply the generated logo effect to web design. Since the web page we're designing is in a 16:9 aspect ratio, we'll switch to a canvas size accordingly. Click Apply. We click Import Images. To better preview the effect of the logo on the web page design, we'll add the screenshot web page image and the Coca-Cola bottle we captured to the layers. We click Remove Background to turn it into a web design asset. Then, we adjust its position and size according to the original design of the web page background. Move the Coca-Cola bottle layer to the top and adjust its size as necessary. With that, the web page mockup is all set. If satisfied, we can close the original logo layer and the web page layer to present only the material for the web page. Click Export, choose Upscale or Export All Layers, and then click Download. Through Styler, effortlessly and efficiently create materials for your finished products, applicable to brand identities, web design, event presentations, and various other scenarios. It can save us a significant amount of valuable time and energy. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to like and comment. See you next time.